Alright, everybody, my name is Obsidian, and welcome back to Super Ghouls and Ghosts! Where I am fuck losing, that's it. Oh, I did it! You have a take a key for coming in. What does that mean? Take a key for coming in. I'll give you a hint, that doesn't mean anything. I love the music in this game. Fuck. And these ghosts can just transform at any time, huh? That's fair. Yes. Weapon? No. So every little secret you guys might not know about this game. Fuck every boss in the game has one weapon that is just specifically better against it than any other weapon. Like, there's a bow and arrow you can get in the last that you can get that's better against the bird than any of the other weapons. It might be the scythe for this one. Doesn't matter because I died. That's fine. Yeah, it might be the scythe for this level. And I think it might be the bird. I know it's the bow and arrow from the last level. Okay, that gave me armor last time. Get out of here! Fucking ghost man. Dead. Oh, there must be a way to get over there from the other side. Oh, man. Oh, that's cool. It starts me out with the Nintendo was a lot more advanced than I think people gave it credit for. Suck a nut! Yeah, I may want this chest. I may want this weapon, because, it does the homing. It does the homing one. That might be more useful than I gave it credit for. Damn it! Let's just get out of here. Well, that's right, it's an evil chest! Get out of here, ghost! Fuck, 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 fuck! I can't see myself now, so I don't know what my expressions are doing. I realize that probably sounds crazy. Whoa! I forgot about the axe. What the hell is that arc? I can't kill anything with this. That's fine, because better than trying to figure out my path. Nope. Yep, just keep going. God damn it. Is it gonna start me all the way at the beginning? Or did I get to the halfway point? Oh, I got to the halfway point. This is not much better. Let it screen pass so I can have some vision. What the hell, demon fish? Yeah, there we go. Suck it, nerd! I have absolutely nothing to say. I remember very little of this section. I remember very little of this game past the first level. That's how often I've done the first level. I think this game would benefit from some modern love. Not like as a 3D, but there's just been this, really cool renaissance of, there's been this really cool renaissance of 2D games. This really cool renaissance of 2D games, 2D like 8-bit games coming out. And I think this game could, you update the graphics. I'd even go so far as to say, make them all, hand-drawn. Kind of like Hollow Knight, but beyond that, you don't, change the gameplay. Because that is 8 frames. Jesus. I don't need the... I will never need the lance. I appear to be getting continues. I wish I knew what was doing that. Oh man. I can't even remember what. I remember the bird boss, but I can't even remember what the boss for this is. Damage! Well, what the hell is that? Oh, I don't like that! Get out of here! You've gotta be kidding me, I almost punched myself in my bad tooth. In excitement for the fun! And on that note... Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Obsidian. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Ah! What is that? What the hell is happening? What the hell are those? Oh no! Excuse me, sir, have you heard the news of Jesus Christ? The good news. I got the good news! Direct to the soul.